know the any one of the worship but Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his prophet and messenger. Dear brothers and sisters, some people are some people are ignorant about learning the Quran and the benefits of memorizing and, you know, knowing the meaning of the Quran. Allah says in the Quran, those who we have given the book recite it with its true recital. Basically, Allah is saying that if Allah gives you his book, you know, that's his words. You have to recite his words, you know. Allah further says, what means this book, the Quran, which we have sent down to you, full of blessings that may ponder over its verses and that men of understanding may remember. Quran is mercy, blessing, and guidance. The Quran is very, very good for people. It's very, you know, it leads people to guidance. And, you know, if you look at some non-Muslims, they have been guided by the Quran. That is what has led them to Islam, mashallah. The importance of learning the Quran and Sunnah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, peace and blessings be upon him, said, recite the Holy Quran, for it will come as an intercessor for its reciter on the Day of Judgment. That basically means that the person who memorizes and reads the Quran, it will be his intercessor on the Day of Judgment, or the person who asks Allah to forgive for him. Whoever recites one letter of the book of Allah for him will be one hasana, or blessing, and one hasana is worth 10 others. I do not say that alif lam mim is one letter, but alif lam mim, alif is one letter, lam is one letter, and mim is one letter. Basically, all of those probably would add up to 30 hasanat if you calculated it, because it's three letters, and each letter is 10. So if you read, let's say, for example, a page with 2,000 letters, 2,000 times 3, that's 6,000 hasanat you just earned from reading just one page. Now imagine if you read 9 or 10, you know, that's a lot of blessings that you could earn. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. All thanks and praise is due to Allah. We seek His help and forgiveness. We seek refuge in Allah from the evil within ourselves and the consequences of our evil deeds. أما بعد. The Quran, like Allah said, is blessings for everything around you. Blessings for your heart, your house, your business, your family, your children, and for all your life. You know, everybody wants blessings in their life. The Quran, it's blessing for everybody. It's like a guidance. It's blessing. If you read it, it's just very important for people to read, because it's the word of Allah, and Allah sent this to us so we can read it and learn the benefits from it and the benefits that are in it. Oh Allah, guide us. Oh Allah, pardon us. Oh Allah, forgive us. Oh Allah, bless us. Oh Allah, save us from the evil within ourselves. Oh Allah, increase our rizq in halal. Oh Allah, bless, protect, and guide our children. Oh Allah, light our heart, soul, and spirit by the light of Quran and Sunnah. Oh Allah, light the graves of Muslims dead upon a gate from paradise in it. O Allah, make our graves a place of paradise. O Allah, grant us your mercy, forgiveness, pardoning, and blessings. O Allah, grant us peace, tranquility, and protection from the devils. Jazakumullahu khairan.